Hi, I'm Heinberg. Good to have you back. Some of you might have seen my April Fool's video, where I recorded all the synthesizers at Thomann using an electromagnetic field recorder. That I built myself, because this thing hadn't arrived then. This is a Soma Devices Ether, and it's a beautiful compact tool to record electromagnetic field. So this arrived today, and I've been given a spin outdoors here in Berlin with my nephew Nicholas here filming, and I've been surprised by the results. Compared to the DIY tool I hacked together using two telephone coil pickups, this is so much more heavy. You get bass frequencies, you get amazing drones, it's much more sensitive. So you can record stuff from the distance.
Wyraźna tendencja spadku konsumpcji, 50% na stanie jeszcze gorsze.
What makes the Ether different from a DIY solution? It just sounds so much better. It's like a radio designed by Vlad that sounds like a Sommer synthesizer. It has that thick tone and variety in sound that I associate with his instruments. Is it worth buying this over a cheap telephone call pickup? Absolutely. The sound is just so much better, and you get frequencies that I would never have thought you could get from one of these things. So I'm rather happy with this, and I'm sure this will find its way in my regular recording toolkit. Because when I travel, I want to hear how a city sounds like, and this is definitely a new way to discover a hidden layer to a city's sonic architecture. You can find the sounds from this video on Patreon, and if you have any questions, do post them in the comments below or visit the subreddit. That's it for this video. Thank you all for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.
Ring the bell and turn the like button blue.